Hi everybody, welcome to the Skipper tutorial for Project Import. I will demonstrate the schema file's import on a sample project e-commerce. To import a project, select File in the ribbon, then select Create or Import New, and Import ORM Schema Files. First select your ORM framework, then your MVC framework, and locate the definition files. Confirm and Skipper will search the directory structure. Now, Wizard will show you all located schema files and lets you choose which ones to import. Confirm the wizard and see finishing of the process. Files are now imported and we can take a look at the visual model. You can see that the entities have been laid out automatically and arranged according to their namespaces. Now let's just change the name of the entity. And change the name of a field here. And now you can quickly export our changes to the definition files. Let's confirm the pre-export window and see the export finished. When the project is imported, Skipper stores the definition files location and will update the files whenever you export your changes. You can see here which files were changed. This concludes our short tutorial on importing the project. If you are interested in more information, check the other videos or our documentation. Thank you for watching.